five sharks are out. But Mark Cuban has just made the largest offer in Shark Tank history.
Let me ask you a question. If I offered you $30 million for the company, would you take it?
No.
Okay.
I would not be taking it because we see this business growing as big as Match.com. And you know how much revenue they're generating? $800 million a year. They're becoming a billion-dollar revenue company, and we think this model and the product has potential to be as big as Match.
He offered you $30 million, and you didn't even flinch.
She should feel confident. It's a newer, ephemeral version of Hot or Not, which is brilliant.